Yo.
Yo, I'm about to go work out. Yeah. I'm gonna have to do that. Thank you.
Good, how are you?
You want some GoPro film?
Yeah.
Let's go, man.
Oh, thanks. I'm basically recording everything.
Hey, that's cool. I think that's cool. I would do the same thing.
I'd recommend it if you have it, go for it.
Yeah.
They're super fun, and just it's easy to edit the videos. It just lines them all up, and you just throw them.
Which one in there did cut out the rest?
Yeah.
Go,
yeah, it's fun. Yeah. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, bro, you gonna be using those for one? No rush. I'm just gonna. Well, I got something else, but I'm just trying to see if I can move around.
Cool,
but that's cool, bro. I'm about to get these 45 later. No rush, man. Not at all, bro.
Thank you.
They're capturing.
It's hard to tell.
It'd be nice if they had that on the app. But when it's recording, you can't see what it's recording. But I think they'll probably add that soon, eventually.
Thank you.
Okay, when I took the elevator in this video, as soon as I started on the elevator, my card didn't work. I think they shut it off and that they're watching me and that this is more of the harassment. That's never happened before. And I think they realized as that happened, I believe they realized technically it's illegal to harass him like this still, and it's really fucking obvious when we've shut off his card when technically he's not evicted yet, and this is more obvious harassment on film. Oh fuck, we need to turn his card back on. I think they realized that, but again, it's just more obvious harassment and abuse. I didn't deserve this. If you've ever been abused, this is why. These people doing it. It's not God's fault that a bunch of assholes wanted to change their will and use their will against God's will to harass and abuse you and everybody and hurt everybody and create a shitty world that, well, seemingly you're rebelling against, and you don't, obviously you want the thing that I'm saying. That's why you're just rebellious angels. Messengers are the same thing, seemingly. So, the people who are harassing me. Do you get it? That's what a messenger is. It even says pastor. Ambassador. Supposed to be messengers for a thing.
Or a cause, or a purpose, or a person, or
yo God. Alright, I'm done with this video. I hope you enjoyed it. That was the workout for the day. More of my perspective at this time in history and how reality is working as compared to how it could. So hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you're having a blessed day. Blessed night. Have a blessed day. Have a blessed night. Have a blessed one. Change your mind. The kingdom is at hand. It's here. Yeah. That's what repent means. Repent. Change your mind. Kingdom's here. Kingdom's at hand. Yeah. Have a blessed day. Have a blessed one. Yeah. Have a blessed night. Blessed day. Blessed night. Yo. Yeah.